sir, we have a relationship with your bank in which you negotiate your current lender to drop down the interest rate for your card, okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, for the qualification purposes, on which of the card do you think you carry the major balance on and the higher interest rate? Is that your Visa card or MasterCard?
I have a debit card.
You have a debit card?
Yes, sir.
But I'm not talking about your debit cards. I'm talking about your credit cards, sir. Do you have any credit card like Visa, Master, American Express, or Discover?
Yeah, I do have, sir. Yep.
So which card do you have right now? It's your Visa or Master?
MasterCard. Yep, MasterCard.
Okay, how much do you think you carry the balance? Just a good guess.
What's the limitation from you guys? I'm not sure. So I need to make sure, like, limitation basis, so I can be qualified for that.
Okay, so the interest rate are you paying on the MasterCard is more than 10%. I hope you know that, right?
Oh, okay.
So make sure today I will cut down the interest rate for you, which is half or even one-third. But well, that's your job. Just to pay your bills on the time, and I'm pretty sure you don't have any problem to pay your bills, right?
Yep.
So for the re-verification purposes, I want you to grab your card handy and reconfirm me the expiration date on the card, only the month and year, just to make sure your card is still valid for applying the services.
So you don't have my card information then?
Sure, we do already have your all information, but it's well protected in my database. This is a part of the re-verification purposes. And I told you, today I don't call you personally.
You say, scammer,
by the automatic machine, by the credit bureau experience.
Chase Bank, but a call you,
and he gives the credit score to you. The call was transferred to me in the lower weight department.
Scammer, Yeah, I'm here, sir. Yeah, I'm here. Yeah, go ahead.
So, verify me the expiration date on the card, only the month and date, just to make sure the card is still valid for applying the services.
Okay, it's January of 2022.
Okay, and it's your same MasterCard starting with number 5, right?
Yep, sir.
So verify with the card number, so I will give you the most recent update of your card. I will let you know the exact balance you owe, the last payment you made, that due payment required on you, and the current interest rate. So according to the billing statement, I will let you know what is the new interest rate are you charging right now, okay?
Okay, so what do you need, sir?
So verify me the card number starting with number 5.
It's 5166. 2430 0057 6439.
Yep. It's invalid card number.
Really? Oh, give me a second, okay? I'm gonna see.
Yes.
अब यसले चाहिँ यहाँ कार्ड माग नम्बर माग्दैछ अनि एक्सपिरेसन अघि नै
मागिसक्यो
ओके लेट मी चेक वान मोर टाइम ओके गिभ मी अ सेकेन्ड सो इज द्याट अ लास्ट फोर डिजिट रङ ओर इज द्याट अ फर्स्ट फोर डिजिट रङ
ओके
ओके यसले चाहिँ अब यो
5166
नम्बर माग्दैछ ब्याङ्क कार्डको अनि एक्सपिरेसन डेट पनि अघि मागेको छ या आइ एम हियर या गो हेड या इज राइट
5166 राइट
यप
देन इज 9230
राइट
देन इज 5575
यप
एन्ड द लास्ट फोर आर फक यू मदरफकर
या यु टु एन्ड यु आर So, like, don't try to call me again, okay? So, you are like a like dumbass. यसरी चाहिँले नम्बरहरू माग्छ अनि सुन्नुभयो होला कसरी बोल्छ यो अन्तिममा यो चोरहरू यिनीहरू र याद गर्नु होला चेस ब्याङ्कबाट वा कसैले कल गऱ्यो भने कहिले उनीहरूले नम्बर माग्दैन तपाईँको एक्सपिरेसन डेटहरू माग्नेछ यो चोरी